cryptocurrencies will not have circulation in the domestic market, the government of Belarus says, but they can be used within the park of high technologies, a special regulatory platform. The orientation of the Belarus Silicon Valley is the development of software. The residents of the high technology park are only registered business entities and among them the world's largest outsourcing companies. Thanks to tax privileges and attractiveness for investors, the virtual park has already become an incubator for the opening up new promising niches for internet development and the birth of startups.